That was Jack and Judy, finalist couple number two in our $1,000 dance-off. Weren't they something? Huh? Yeah. Speaking of something, here's something, a commercial.
Huh. Wait, where are my underpants?
Underpants?
Yes, my underpants. I had them in the dressing room, they're in my bag.
Why would I want your underpants? I already have a car cover.
I can't believe you'd be so super bitchy just to win the $1,000.
I'm not doing it just for the $1,000. I happen to like it.
And now, they're hot, they're exciting, they're Blanca.